display, share through Soompi.1x1. The identity of Dishashing Fairy on King of Mask Singer has been revealed to be a former survival show contestant. See also, Produce 48, rises to top of contents power index ranking on the July 8th episode of the program. Laundry Fairy and Dishwashing Fairy performed a duet of That's What I Like by Bruno Mars. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF spoiler. It was an extremely close race as Laundry Fairy won with 50 votes over 49 votes for Dishwashing Fairy. Dishwashing Fairy sang Block B's Toy for her reveal. When she took off her mask, she revealed herself to be Yuna Kim, who has competed on Superstar K, Unpretty Rap Star, and The Unit, and was formerly a member of the ARK. She recently made her debut with Jeonminju as the duo Khan. She commented, "We have been on lots of audition programs. It was the only stage for us," and continued, "I turned to read lots of comments, and there were many people that told me to just give up since it hasn't worked out after everything I tried. Ring that always broke my heart, so I think I was even more determined and made it to this point." Following the broadcast, Yuna Kim took to her Instagram to talk about the experience. She wrote, "While promoting, I suddenly got a really great opportunity to appear on King of Mask Singer. It was my first time singing alone on stage, so I was very nervous and also excited." She added, "I think it was even more meaningful to show a different side of myself today, which is the last day of promotions for I'm Your Girl with Minju as Khan. Minju and I will return as quickly as possible with good music and more improvement, so please give us lots of interest and love."